Despite its success, model predictive control often requires intensive task-specific engineering and hand-tuning. On the other hand, reinforcement learning architectures require extensive data collection and lack interpretability and safety. In this paper, we propose a novel approach that addresses these issues by introducing a hybrid actor-critic reinforcement learning architecture. This architecture equips the agent with a differentiable MPC that predicts and optimizes the short-term consequences of its actions. The differentiable MPC module, which incorporates a model of the dynamics of the system, provides the agent with prior knowledge even before any training data is received. The second component of our actor is the cost map, a deep neural network that encapsulates the dependencies between observations and the cost function of the MPC. Unlike conventional MPC, our approach emphasizes robustness and adaptability, allowing for the optimization of intricate objectives through exploration and refinement. We conduct a series of experiments that compare model-free RL, actor-critic MPC, and standard MPC. The experiments show that actor-critic MPC is more robust to situations that drive the system to unseen or out-of-distribution scenarios. Additionally, we run an experiment where the main dynamics parameters are varied for both ACMLP and ACMPC. We measure the success rate on the split S-track as a function of the variation of these parameters, and observe how ACMPC is able to adapt significantly better to these changes without any retraining. This is due to the fact that ACMPC has access to the dynamics of the system. In this extension, we also present an improved version of our original ACMPC algorithm, called Model Predictive Value Expansion. The main difference is that we use the predictions produced by the differentiable MPC module to improve the training of the value function. This technique results in improved sample efficiency during training. Finally, we conduct an empirical analysis that reveals a relationship between the Hessian of the learned value function and the learned cost functions of the differentiable MPC. This finding provides a deeper understanding of the interplay between the RL value and the MPC cost functions within the ACMPC framework, offering valuable insights for future research. In these illustrations, we show the simulated evolution of the value function learned by the critic network for the task of passing through a series of gates. When a gate is successfully passed, the region of high rewards quickly shifts to guide the drone towards the next gate, resulting in emergent mode switching behavior. Such mode switching behavior is a challenging feat for standard MPC pipelines. We demonstrate that the approach can learn complex behaviors, agile flight, for a highly non-linear system, a quadrotor, validated in both simulation and in real-world deployment.